In his remarks, President Museveni noted that although colonialism was satanic in nature, it gave birth to the Commonwealth, which he thus calls for the need for the member states to utilize the 2.4 billion population of the Commonwealth to develop their respective nations.
Although we resisted the nonsense of imperialism, which we think is a backward practice, satanic, St. Paul calls it pagan. When we defeated colonialism, we said no, but some good things have come from these people. Let's keep them and let's stay together now as equal people, no longer as colonized and colonizer, but as brothers and sisters. This is how the Commonwealth comes. Hence, the Commonwealth. What was problematic could be converted into something beneficial.
The president also urged the Commonwealth nations to stop lecturing other nations on what practices to adopt and instead caution them to expunge all ideas on chauvinism.
Influence people by example that no, you do good things. Then the people will see that what you believe is good, and they will copy you voluntarily.
The Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth Parliaments, CSCOP, has been attended by 33 speakers out of the 43 speakers that had earlier confirmed attendance. The guests are from nations of Dominican Republic, Botswana, Ghana, Grenada, Guyana, India, Kenya, the Kingdom of Eswatini, Lesotho, Malaysia, Maldives, Mauritius, Mozambique, Namibia, Nigeria, Pakistan, Rwanda, Singapore, Samoa, Sri Lanka, South Africa, Tanzania, Trinidad and Tobago, Tonga, Uganda and Zambia. The Speaker of the Parliament of Uganda, Anita Among, commended President Museveni for facilitating the Conference of Speakers and Presiding Officers of the Commonwealth Parliaments, saying the hosting of the conference by Uganda is a key milestone in Uganda's legislative history.
Distinguished guests, I must pay tribute to our beloved President for his consistent support in enabling the inter-parliamentary engagements and particularly aiding and hosting conferences, especially like this one of the Commonwealth, the IPU.
Speaker Among said that the conference is intended to promote knowledge and understanding of parliamentary democracy and procedures in the various forms, as well as emphasizing the need for tolerance, separation of powers, and rule of law and respect for partner states.
Hosting the 27th CSPOC in Uganda will accrue immense multiplier effect in widening our diplomatic frontier for cooperation through parliamentary diplomacy.
The conference, which started yesterday, is expected to end on 6th of January 2024. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.